Hello and welcome back. In this short little video, I just wanted to show you some of my five favorite tried and true product slash skincare self-care tools. So these are five things that I have had for a very long time and that I just love so much. And I want to share them with you. So the very first one are pimple patches. So I posted my story once or twice. I actually have one on right now, which you can't really tell, probably if I didn't tell you, which goes to show how great they are to camouflage a pesky little pimple. So these pimple patches you can get on Amazon. Okay, they look really bad how I cut them up here, but they come in a nice little Ziploc type bag. And I don't know if you can tell, but they're tiny little clear circles and they're made by COSRX. I'll link them down below. So COSRX makes two kinds. One is for kind of, I guess, overnight and they're a bit thicker. One is more for daytime and they're thinner. So the thinner ones have a black label and the regular ones have a red label. And I love them both. I actually think I like the thinner ones a little bit more. I'll link both down below just because I can wear them like I am now, just during the day. And I love these because they don't work that well when you don't have a whitehead, but they work really well when you do have a whitehead. So you know when that pimple is just ready to pop and so guilty of doing it, but I pop it. Instead, to prevent scarring, because when you pop a pimple, it makes the mark last longer, and especially if you've sensitized your skin over time by not taking care of it properly, it'll last even longer. So what I do is put one of these on and I'll wake up the next day or after a few hours, take it off, and it's completely flattened the pimple as if it kind of just sucked out the, ew, that sounds so gross, but as if it kind of took out the white pus. I'm sorry, that sounds gross, but I mean, if you watch Dr. Pimple Popper, this was very PG the way I said that. Anyways, love these pimple patches. Number two is, okay, so I know there was a phase where people liked a lot of fake lashes, and if you like fake lashes, that's great. I think they can look really amazing on some people, but for me personally, I didn't like how they looked. So I tried them one time and one time only because I thought, you know what, everyone's getting them is kind of a big thing. I was like, I'll try them. And I just hated them. Like, I just like washing my face and being able to scrub like this and not being able to do that and having to be so careful. And my skin wasn't that good at the time. So I had them and I was like, I don't think this suits me. Anyways, if you wear them and love them, amazing. I no judgment towards them at all. I think fake lashes can be really beautiful, like I said, but for me personally, I just didn't like them. However, I did want the effect of longer, more luxurious lashes. So I started using a lash serum and I use one now. I used to use it every night. And now because I've gotten to a place where I'm really happy with them, like, yeah, they're pretty long now, not as thick as fake lashes, but I am really happy with their health. I use it every couple nights. So I first started with a Grande lash, and this is on Amazon and it's $85, a little bit more expensive, but here's how I think about it. If you're gonna get lash extensions and they were, say, $60 each time, which I'm pretty sure they're more. Again, I don't know much about them because I only ever got them once and got them taken off 3 days later, but they're expensive. But then if you buy this for like $85 and this lasts like 6 months, if you use it sparingly, I think that's a pretty good deal. So Grande Lash, I love, it's worked amazingly. I just used it quite a few times that I felt I should probably switch it up, kind of like when you get used to a product, like a shampoo or something, it's nice to switch it up. So I started using Lilash. So now I kind of have both, I alternate them. Starting these off, you'd want to use it every night and you apply it like you would eyeliner, very thin tip, and just close your eyes and like to the very, as close as you can, line of your lash. So I usually, at first, like I said, every night, now I just do it 2-3 times a week. Second favorite thing. Third favorite thing is kind of weird, but a tongue brush. So I know this doesn't look like a tongue brush, but they make a bunch of different kinds. I used to have like a tongue brush that was rubber, silicone, sorry, and that worked really well. But the reason I love tongue brushes is because, if you didn't know, most bacteria in your mouth comes from your tongue. And that's where bad breath can come from, or like the bad taste in your mouth if you have it, or even kind of just a buildup of bacteria. You know, sometimes when you like feel, but not feel sick, but you could feel phlegmy. I just think these past years when I started cleaning my tongue, which sounds so weird, it's made a huge difference just in my oral hygiene. And okay, I didn't have bad breath before, but it just, I had a lot of, when I first started using this, bacteria, I guess, on my tongue that I didn't realize. And then now since I've been using it consistently, less comes off when I scrape my tongue with it because I've been so consistent. So again, really not to be weird, but I even talked to my dentist about them and they thought they were great. My dentist said she used one as well. So how you use it is just morning and night, you literally just meh, and scrub your tongue. I'm not gonna show you because that's kind of gross, but the reason I love this one in particular is because it's made from copper, and copper in Ayurvedic, I'm pretty sure I said that properly, Ayurvedic, oh my gosh, I can never say that word. I'm just gonna write on the screen. In their type of practices, they say that copper is really good to ignite one of your chakras. I can't remember which one, but I will put a little description when I research it. Anyway, I just like the copper because I think it has really good properties. It's antibacterial and it just lasts really well. It's durable, it's not like plastic, it won't break. And I just love this copper one. It's from Living Libations and I can link it down below. Okay, now the fourth one that I love are reusable cotton pads. Now these have been a total game changer. So in a few videos ago, I talked about how I wipe my face with Bioderma micellar water. It's one of my favorite cleansers. But how I apply it is I'll take a reusable cotton pad, drench the cotton pad dry, and then massage it into my face like so. And I love these because the surface area is bigger, you can cover more of your face, it has a bit of a rougher side, definitely still super soft, but the rougher side can actually be used as a mild physical exfoliation as well. So you can use that side if you feel you need to exfoliate a little. And I love these reusable cotton pads. I rinse them underwater, and then I wash them when I run out of them, because I have a few, so when I run out of them, and better for the environment. Just love, love, love these. And they're super soft, cheap on Amazon, $15 for, I think, like a 12 pack. So I'll also link those down below. But pro tip, if you do use reusable cotton pads, cleanse them in either your face cleanser or get an unscented laundry detergent that's meant for sensitive skin, because you don't want to use something strong smelling or full of fragrance, because you're going to put this on your face ultimately. So if you have sensitive skin, acne prone, irritated prone skin, definitely be mindful of what you wash these in. Last but not least is teeth. So I really like keeping my teeth nice and white and clean, but I'm also not about super strong and chemical filled toothpaste. So I love the Marvis whitening toothpaste. It's from Amazon also. I think this tube is $11.99. It's made in Italy and I just love it because I actually noticed it makes my teeth whiter. And I love the minty taste of it. I've been using it for so long and it actually makes a really big difference, I find, and I love it. And I kind of like that it looks a little bit fancy. It looks nice sitting in my bathroom. So that's my fifth product that's one of my favorites. So everything that I showed you in this video is tried and true. I've used them for probably 2-3+ years and I would highly recommend these products and I don't think I will ever stop using them. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Again, please let me know if you want to see anything else. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share, and I look forward to seeing you back here soon. Bye for now.